Looking for fast and cheap muck coins? If you're feeling froggy and want to leap, make sure to check out buymuckcoins.com, link in the description, and use code Vic at checkout for 10% off.
I'm getting sweaty, dude, just from sitting here. That's how you know you've been sitting for a while. You start sweating. Let's fucking ball out. Let's go, pussy.
Oh, really? That's how you feel?
Finally.
Bitch, I was just calling you a bitch. You're good. No, I didn't realize you were starting your intro. No,
you just messed up. I had everything I was going to say perfect. It was all in line. Like, the subtitles was great to pop up.
It's got to be our thing, dude, where I just fuck up your intro every single time.
Literally, every time he has. Like,
I'm sorry. Go ahead. Apologies.
And we just did a blind drafting play on his channel. And you already know the results.
It was closer than you thought, dude. It was way closer than you thought. You were shitting your pants there for a second, so don't even say that.
All right, so today we have Draft Wars. We're going to simply just draft the highest overall team.
Yeah, we're just going to be drafting for the highest overall. Whoever gets the highest overall is the winner. So out of those four drafts, however you can say that, whoever gets the best overall team out of the four drafts, if I get an 88, he gets the best of an 87, I'm the winner.
So we're going to delay the IRL punishments, you know, because... Just hold off on those. But today...
We'll wait for something where it involves skill.
Yeah.
Because right here, it's just whoever gets a better board, so... All right, let's do it. So, let's do it. I just started my first one. Coaches right. Don't matter.
Coaches don't matter.
Starting out not strong. You need a good quarterback round if you want to hit this good draft.
Give me a 90-plus overall.
Oh, we got it.
I got Big Ben.
I don't know, dude.
Oh, Ghost of Madden.
Ghost of Madden, Dallas Clark. Okay. Oh, I got Kevin Mulway, 91 center on round 4. I'll take it, dude. This is looking up. This is looking up somewhat.
The key thing in these is not duplicating a position. Brandon Marshall. Not the legendary goal.
This ain't bad. I got an 81.
I'm around 7. 82 overall.
You're on round 7. 82. Damn, I'm 84 right now. I guess I'll just tag you when we get to the end.
No, I didn't mean to take him at the right guard.
You called the wrong guy. Dude, I'm at 85 right now, round 12. What round is this? 13?
Damn, I messed up. I
should have taken Andre. I'll take Andre.
You got Gronk.
Bang. Final rounds. Got me with Doomerville, Larry Wilson, and let's go Doomerville. What do we got? My first draft is... I got an 86 on the first draft.
I got an 84.
You got an 84?
My first draft.
Are you on the first round of Draft Champions still? You on Draft Champions 1.0?
First round was an 84.
I got shit in my throat, but I just pulled Jerry Rice Limited. Let's go. You know what would be so sick? Imagine if they had a reward where it was like win like your Super Bowl 3 times straight or some shit.
Yeah.
And you get to go into a draft champions round and you get to keep the players you draft. Oh, man of the month round. Let's go.
Ooh, 95 Howie Long. That's going to help out a lot.
Howie Long, shit. That is solid,
That's
too.
That's going to help out a lot.
I'll take this Jared Cook. Dude, this draft I've got right now, this shit's and I get a trash round and I just drafted this. I got an 82 on round 9. Oh, there's the Derrick Henry. I wish this was a regular draft so I could take it. I'll take another wide receiver.
Yes, Zach Martin!
Take a left end. Oh, you got the 94, the playoffs? You got a fire draft right there, bro.
They keep giving me this trash.
No, I have all these positions. I can take Hayward, throw him at right end. Oh, no, I can't.
Jalen Ramsey.
Let's go. It looks like I'm going to get another 85 or an 86, most likely.
I'm in an 82,
I don't have a center.
Six rounds left. Melvin Gordon.
I got an 85. I got an 85 draft. I'll take that. Oh, shit. That's an 86? Damn. I got another 86. Win CPU back.
Mike Singletary, I have an 85 with 2 more rounds left. I'm going to go with Tyreek. I need 2 wide receivers. Give me a safety.
You're trash. Yeah. You're trashing it. Did you get an 85 or an 86?
85.
You haven't gotten an 86 yet.
No, 86. 86.
Oh, Jesus. All right, let's do this. First round, I got 93, Brett Favre. This draft is looking good. We got an 88 middle linebacker here. I probably should have taken Mike Adams, but I'll take Carlos Dansby. This is going to be my 87 right here. I'm feeling the 91, David Johnson. I just got a Danny Woodhead, a Jimmy Graham, and a Demarius. I'll take Demarius. Dude, I'm at an 82. I'm at an 83 draft on round 7, or round 8. Let's do 90, Todd Gurley. I already got something there, though. 92 left guard. I'm about to get an 87. This is going to be an 87, dude.
No.
Unless all my rounds fuck up, this is an 87. Oh, I got... Oh, this is my duplicate round. I got a 90. If I could flip shit around, I can put my Sean Lee at left outside linebacker, and I could easily get this. I don't know, though, but we can't. No flipping. I'm flipping. I'll take Chris Conley. I'm at an 85. Oh, yes. Jack Youngblood. I'm going to take the cornerback. I'm at an 86 right now with a few rounds left. Give me something fire right here. No. That's not good. Oh, no. Left outside linebacker. Telvin Smith. 87. 87. 87. 87. Is that an 86?
Yes, 86 is still, yes. 92 Stafford. I feel like the safeties are so rare in this, man.
How's that an 86? I'm so confused.
I'm at an 81 going into round 5. Are you nervous yet?
I'm not nervous.
Limited Darnold. And Tevin Coleman.
You're gonna choke, I guarantee it.
No.
Ranked draft.
Oh, this is my three ticket draft. Murray a round later.
Three ticket draft right here. I'm gonna clutch
that,
it out.
Is that your third draft?
This is my fourth. I'm on to my fourth. I've got 86s. One? I got 86s on all three of my drafts.
Ooh, this is my third one. Clowney!
If you get an 87, I'm gonna throw something.
I'm at an 84.
96 Deion Sanders cornerback. Let's go. 84. I'm getting an 87 right here. I'm getting this 87. Kevin Mulway. 91.
Left.
I got a 92, 96, and 91. Are you scared yet? 93 Clowney on the fourth.
You got
round.
Him too? Dude, I'm an 85 with four rounds left.
No, you're fucked. I'm getting an 87. You're fucked.
Gurley.
Yes, Gurley. Xavier Rhodes. I'm an 86. Last round. I need a defensive end. Please give me Howie Long.
Long on the last round, you ain't getting that, dude.
Oh, I get an 87, Josh Norman.
You're a bitch.
87 overall, let's go.
I gotta get my 87 right here. It ain't over yet, dude. My draft is fire. I got Reinitsky here. I got a chance. It ain't over yet. I can't see if the overalls are adjusting. Okay, I'm taking Demaryius Thomas here. Ooh, this is gonna help. Let's go. Either I can take Marcus Cannon or Carl Klug. What helps more, D-tackle or right tackle? I'm going with Klug. I already got a lot on my offensive line. I'm going with Klug. Oh, I get a legend left outside linebacker. I just got dicked. I can't use any of these. I got a veteran run. I should have taken that right tackle. And the final round of this one is a flashback round. I think I just got dicked. I got 486s.
Once again, I come away victorious. I got another W under my belt. I'm what? I'm 4-2 now.
Oh,
you mad?
You're 4-2 now.
4-2.
That sucks. I got all 86s. What was I supposed to do?
1,000 likes. We'll come back again. Links will be in the description to the blind draft and play. I have nothing else to say. I just let my draft do the talking. That's it.
Yeah, for real. GG. Well played. Thanks for having me on the channel. Peace out, boys.
I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel.